Hey guys, it's your girl Shawty G, and I'm eating some chips, getting fat, you know. Anyway, the video is about what's in my purse, and I'm not trying to brag or any shape or form, just showing you guys what I got. And I love watching some of these videos, they're so cool. So let's get into it. So I just got this bag. I want you guys to guess where I got this from and how much it was. And I got this mint thing, just didn't come with the bag. It was like a dollar something from Amazon. And I can put it on this side, then I can move it around. I put it on the other side. Oh, turn that around. And yeah, I'm gonna have my bag. So first, I have in the pocket right there. Gotta have your keys. My phone's usually in the pocket, but I can't show you phone because I'm recording on my phone. Anyway, I got this Walker Stalker stuff keychain. If you want to know more about that, go check out my Walker Stalker. Really, the stub card from the movies. A workout wow card. Not going to the gym anymore though, but I should. Other keys. No key stuff, and that's there. Then I'm gonna have the name of the store because it says in this bag. And then it has like two pockets and a zipper, like every bag. So I guess I don't need to show you that. And then the first two pockets, I have this that I just got because I literally just got a job at Walmart and had an orientation today. So my dad wanted me to buy a little notebook, take notes from at work. Now that I'm gonna do it, so I got this from Shopee. Went like an hour ago. And I put it in that pocket, and then in the other pocket, have an EOS. I saw this at Storm's. Like everyone always has this. I'm like, holding the phone, so I couldn't pull it off. First, looks so much fatter, of course. And yeah. I hope you guys my little nails coming out today. And my feet, dude. Sorry if you couldn't see that on my feet, but they're the same color. It's like a sky blue. I wanted to be like the color of my wall, but when I looked at the color on the wall thing. No, not the wall. They had like choices of candles, nail polish, and it looked like it was the color of the wall, but then it turned out to be a sky. But it's all good. So yeah, that was in the two pockets. And then in general, I have some headphones. I know one side has nothing on it. I'm a fool. And then I literally just bought this from Shari when I bought the notebook thing. Never have. I was like, I'm gonna put that in my purse. Some wipes. These are mainly to use for school, hopefully. And then I have this thingy. It's like a pencil thing. Not like it is. Then you open that. And then I got some. Always need some tissues. Some lotion. I just bought some. And it's the. Horrible. I'm doing it in degree. Do just bought that too. And then I have some markers, some highlighters. That is for me. Sharpie, pencil, pens. All that jazz. And I got a pink Sharpie in there. Actually, it's purple. And an eraser. You want to see that purple Sharpie? No, but I'm showing you anyway. I mean, that should be highlighter. Yeah. And that's what's in there. I'll put that back in later. And then I have my beautiful, I guess, beautiful wallet that I got from Five Below. And I actually got this from Five Below too. since, like I said, that I'm about to work at Walmart. Just proof. I got a name tag. They even give us a hotline to call if you want to be absent. Then it's just a wallet with stuff like my school ID, my ID, other junk, a whole bunch of coins that nobody cares about. That's pretty much it. This is my bag. And when I go to school, I'm gonna put my notebooks in it. I have two notebooks. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.